It's crack-a-lackin' party people. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Happy Tuesday. The thunderstorms have stopped. It is 7:42 on my way into the office. Meeting with my manager today. The meeting I was waiting to be called, it was happening. So what I did, I called it myself. Yeah. And you drive, get Waze, so you see that there's traffic. They're doing so much work over here. So I'm like, this is not new. This has been going on for God knows how long. And I know these people drive over here day after day. You know the construction is going on. Why the hell are you so impatient? As soon as the light changes, they're sitting on the horn. Like this woman behind me, the traffic ahead of me, the car was in the. Not even, it was blocking the box. She see the car blocking the box. If I go up, I'm in the street. She beeping me. So then if she beep me, I'm in the street. And then she there, she in the proper place. But so if a cop come, I'm fucked. Bitch, I said, I put my hand up, like, where the fuck you want me to go? I'm like, again, this has been going on for God knows how long. Give yourself time. Leave your house on time. If you have kids, get them up on time. The fuck? This shit is annoying.
What up, y'all?
89 degrees. Well, it was just thunderstorms this morning. It's supposed to be in the 80s throughout the rest of the week. I think it's just today was a thunderstorm. Good day overall. That meeting was a waste of my time. But hey, it is what it is. And I mean, I've seen them, but I see even more clear that... What's crack-a-lackin', y'all? Happy hump day. Beautiful. They said tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna, in the morning, it's gonna feel like it's winter. I am here for it. Yes. Well, not feeling like it's fall, but keep the snow. One season, only one. Fall. Like a prom dress. Ooh, girl. I really like this hybrid schedule. Man, I don't mind coming in and doing, you know, but I appreciate it, especially in times like this. I'm good. Thursday, the sun is shining, the weather is beautiful. Yes, already started work from the bed before 9 o'clock. I was like, yeah, I'm trying to decide if I want to make the banana bread today. Tomorrow, let's check out these bananas. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do it today.
What's crack-a-lackin' party people? Happy Saturday.
Sorry,
yeah, beautiful outside.
No, sorry.
I'm going out.
That seems like your thing.
Date, I don't say date night, date evening.
Quit
yeah, looking forward to that. Hell no. Making some breakfast and chilling. Hopefully you had a great week and your weekend is off to a great start. Whenever you see this, because yeah, we're in October. It is beautiful. 76 degrees. Yeah.
When I think about yesterday, my oh my, my oh my, a kiss and so I did.
Crack-a-lackin' party people, happy Monday. It is the 19th, I believe. Ooh, Lord. Yeah, I think it's the 19th. Give me the line. Yeah, the 19th. Hope y'all had a great weekend. It's an overcast. It's right now 76. It's supposed to be 80. It's supposed to be 85. I think it's just the morning time. So I don't care. This is nice and cool. I will take it.
Call me Bucky Nickers, lucky that I'm innocent. If I didn't have no morals, I'd be menacing. How about a nigga rapping conscious, but he ignorant? How he find a hood, but still gon' go legitimate? How he fuck a bunch of
bitches? Good time to be alive. Anytime's a good time to be alive, but shit. Woohoo! Happy Tuesday, beautiful morning, 75 degrees. Lovely, lovely. 8:06 on the way in. Of course, news. Watching the news this morning. The lady that killed her three children, Coney Island, is going on trial. But right now she's in a psychiatric hole. I don't believe it. Listen, fuck that shit. Throw her life. What life? Fuck the psychiatric. No, she knew what she was doing. She could have had a momentary little after the fact, but you knew how to get to Coney Island. You knew to walk your kids in there. You knew they was drowning. You didn't help them. You walk back out. You walk back out. You good. Bitch, kill yourself. Leave your kids alone. I hope, listen, this word, son. That's why everybody ain't meant to have kids. Just because you can, just because you have, you know, capable, a capable uterus and shit, don't mean you meant to have kids. No, that's what you're, And then you have one, you can't handle one. Then you have two, you can't handle, you have three, like, yo, close your legs. The fuck? Or tie your tubes. Yes, I said it. The fuck? I'm mad, yo, the father of the son complained to, what the fuck you call them? ASPC. What? Children? You know what the hell I'm talking about. And because the son complained that the mother was starving him and they gonna take out, oh, that's not enough proof. Like, fuck, yo. The system, fuck, yo. Just throw the whole world away. a happy Wednesday. Yeah, beautiful morning. Beautiful, beautiful morning. I think they say Thursday is the official day of fall, like the official, when the weather starts being in the 60s. I am here for it. Today's a staff barbecue. I wasn't staying, but my friend, she was like, come on, she's staying, stay for an hour. And then the union people also asked, are you gonna be there? So I was like, I'll just, you know, like shit, can't get a raise, might as well get a free sausage and burger. Fuck, man. I tell you, the fuckery. I was staying, but I ain't staying. My friend that was, I was gonna chill with, she ain't come in today, so I'm like, nah, I'm good. Cause I'm like, I'm gonna go, cause let me leave, cause if I, cause I may say something, so I'm gone. I'm my baby cooking dinner, so I'm headed to my baby. Like, y'all pray my strength. God, pray my strength. Thank you.